What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be showing guys how you can disable those annoying GDPR cookie pop-ups that you get when you're browsing the web on any Android device. Now these annoying pop-ups happen all the time on many websites, and if you have never visited that website before, you will once again get the pop-up. And fortunately for all of us, it's really easy to fix. What you want to do is go into the Google Play Store, download the Opera browser, which is essentially the same exact version of Chrome, just with a little small redesign. Then, once you have downloaded that, open up the Opera browser, go into Settings and enable ad blocking. Once you have enabled ad blocking, go into the settings of the ad blocking and click prevent cookie pop-ups, enable that, and also click, if you want to keep everything working okay, click automatically accept cookie consent. After you click all those three steps and after you complete all those three steps, you will never again see a GDPR consent cookie pop-up and you will be free to browse any web page without getting those annoying pop-ups that happen all the time. So hopefully guys enjoyed this video. If this video helped you out in any way, please let me know in the comments below and drop this video a like. Share this video with your friends and I'll see you all next time.